Sana.
It's like you're driving like a fucking dune buggy, honestly.
Oh, fuck.
Beaten the game, Jade.
Yeah, but Austin hasn't.
I'm gonna do some stuff.
What? Oh god, there's one.
Okay.
I'm gonna shake that guy.
I've been hearing of a major attack.
Oh god, they're all around me.
Get over here.
They're not.
Here, wait. Here, let me throw some meat down. Oh wait, that's not meat. I think that's a grenade.
That's not meat. I think that's a grenade. Where are they going?
They're running away.
After them. Up, they come back. They come back. Get back up. Get back up.
You'll never see.
What are you doing? Why are you shooting the body?
I don't know what to do. I've already picked up the stuff. I guess we carry it out.
This doesn't look good. I'm just
sliding.
I'm sliding down the hill. I'm trying to smack it.
Yes, I fixed it.
You had to work?
Yep. Are you like walking around?
Yeah.
Kevin, look at this weapon. Where are you?
Where are you? Oh, was that you?
Yeah, that's me. Look at this weapon.
I think we're set. Let's get every outpost.
Drop it.
Stick it into my arm this time.
Oh, sorry, mate. This one's gotta go in your bum.
In my what?
Here.
Wait.
I already had it on Ultra, and it didn't change it.
Wow.
No, I mean, I just don't.
Oh, wait, it says pump up your game, though. It says pump up your game. I'm not even kidding.
Oh my god, wait.
Meanwhile.
Yeah, it does it.
A few minutes later.
Thank you. Oh my god, I just pressed the mouse button. Oh, I'm gonna try to don't kill civilians.
Wait, Austin, have you beat this before?
I'm busy.
Come in.
He's not even in North yet.
I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home.
Oh, I see. That's an issue for
you. You know why he's not in the North? Because he's actually not rushing the game.
Before we begin...
I'm not rushing the game.
I got a dig.
Whom am I speaking?
I don't care about that.
The son who returned to...
The only reason I'm doing all the outposts is because I need to finish up my Kyrat fashion.
Murdered his way to the top.
So I can get all my upgrades.
If I was speaking to the... first guy.
I just kind of need to keep on driving.
Just be civilized.
We got quite a while to go.
Enjoy some food.
Alright.
But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first
meeting.
Nice. You sat right here.
What is
it? Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this. And what were my exact words?
That's wrong too.
But they are an animal!
What?
Stay here.
Oh my god!
Oh yeah, speaking to the 7418, that's not it either.
Someone,
I changed
someone, some random NPC driver just ran over a child. Like, his body was flying.
If you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back straight away
busy
together.
With something, okay?
We scattered your mother's ashes.
Alright, here we are.
So then you must be the second. Yeah.
That's not it either.
You didn't listen.
You mean you're driving?
Decided instead
sorry
to join
if
the
I
other monkey.
Right, you can stop. Oh, okay,
Austin,
you can stop.
Please help me. I don't know how you made this work. Oh,
you're gonna
God.
Be locked
I'll
out.
I'm gonna have to call my dad, okay?
What are you doing? Back.
I call a do-over. I say
parachute?
You have two choices. One, you could shoot me.
No,
boring. Or,
hey, it's a wingsuit. Oh, I had to kill
did Austin explain more what
oh yeah, look at this amazing crossbow. It's like scattered. It's like a little crossbow look.
Wait, did Austin explain more about how what that his dad meant by uninstalling everything?
Oh god.
Did he tell you more about that?
I can't. Who, me?
Huh?
Yeah, he already told me that. Can't remember.
No, but did he tell you specifically what he was doing?
Yes, he said he's gonna uninstall everything. He's talking about Far Cry 4. All of a sudden, he said his dad told him he was going to uninstall everything.
I beat the game.
You okay, you're a rusher. You're that's sorry. Kevin just beat the game. He rushed through the whole entire game. Got to let me-